My name is Garanj and I'm back with my partner Deepthi. Today is day 19 of the chicken egg development project. The chick has started to fill most of the egg as the yolk is being taken by the body. This is essential because the yolk sac or the vitellus contains complex system of major blood vessels, so the yolk needs to be observed. The chick's head is near the blunt end of the egg and the beak rests against the internal membrane. The intestines are enclosed inside the chick's body as the development of the chick is nearly complete. So this was day 19. Don't forget to tune in tomorrow for day 20 because the chicks can hatch anytime now. Give this video a big thumbs up and thanks for watching.